mansion full and free. There's a yearning in all our lives that only Jesus satisfies. Calvary's love will sail forever, bright and shining, strong and free, like an ark of peace and safety on the sea of human need. Through the hours of all the ages, those tired of sailing on their own finally rest inside the shadow cast by Calvary's love across their souls. Calvary's love. Priceless gift, Christ makes us worthy of. The deepest sin can't rise above Calvary's love. Calvary's love can heal the spirit sin has crushed and cast aside, and redeem till heaven's promise fills with joy once empty eyes. So desire to tell the story of a love that loved enough to die, that burns away all other passions, and fed by Calvary's love, becomes a fire. Calvary's love, Calvary's love. Priceless gift, Christ makes us worthy of. The deepest sin can't rise above Calvary's love. Calvary's love has never faltered, all its wonders still remain. Souls still take eternal passage, sins atoned and heaven gained, sins forgiven and heaven gained. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound and sing that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. and make me whole again. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. And at the cross, at the cross, where I first saw the light, and the burden of my heart rolled away. It was there by faith I received my sight, and now I am happy all the day. At the cross, at the cross, where I first saw the light, and the burden of my heart rolled away. It was there by faith I received my sight, and now I am happy all the day.
Can you say amen? Hallelujah to the name of the Lord. It was there by faith I received my sight, spiritual sight. We only see when the eyes of our understanding are enlightened to see Christ, even though he's invisible. We say that we can see him clearly and our hearts are filled with an inexpressible and glorious joy. Praise the name of the Lord.